If Batman doesn't return soon...
I know. All bloody hell's gonna break loose. We should work together.
He wanted to create the perfect soldier. I was the strongest of them all.
I don't trust her.
Because I wear this doesn't mean I'm a part of your cult.
Call me Batwing.
Batwing. That's original.
We're just getting started.
From here on, it's only family.
Hi, this is Marc Morrell from ToonBarn, and we're here at the Paley Center in New York City for the world premiere of Batman Bad Blood. And I'm here with Sean Maher, who played Nightwing.
I did, yeah. Hi.
So the big thing here is you actually get the chance to play another character.
I sure do,
within this.
Yeah.
So you're Sean Maher playing Nightwing,
playing Batman.
How's that feel?
Yeah. It was actually kind of fun, especially when we recorded it. And they were like, you know, why don't you go for it? Like, give us your Batman. And I was actually trying to make fun of Jason O'Mara.
Yeah.
And was trying to do like a silly Batman impression. They were like, fantastic. And I was like, all right, I guess it works. So, you know, so there I was, you know.
So you're also, you know, getting into the shoes you don't ever really want to get into as Nightwing.
Yeah.
So why does Dick Grayson not want to be like Batman?
You know, I just think it's a little bit of an identity thing. I think he just independently, he wants to, you know, be on his own. I think he doesn't want to be tied to the history that he has with Batman. And I think he just, you know, sort of wants to, you know, fly away and be free, for lack of a better term.
Right. So for you, was this growing up a little bit as a character, as Nightwing? Sort of like becoming the patriarch of the family all of a sudden.
A little bit, yeah. I mean, I think the evolution that we've seen, that's the one thing that I will say with this film that I think really hit home with me, that there's really these familial dynamics, and Nightwing does have a tendency to, you know, step up and kind of take charge. You know, in this case, he had to because, you know, Batman was missing. But, yeah, there's definitely the patriarch identity happening, sure.
Is your character still with us at the end of this?
Am I allowed to say?
I don't know.
Then I won't say anything.
Okay.
If I'm not allowed to say, I won't say anything.
All right.
Maybe.
Okay.
Have you not seen it?
Well, I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, are you going to see it tonight?
We're going to see the world premiere tonight.
I thought you had seen it in
preparation. No, I just know some of the background from the comics.
Got
and stuff like
it.
That. Wasn't sure if we were following along.
Well, look at you. You're so smart asking all these questions as if you had seen it already.
Well, we know about the heretic and his origins and all that kind of stuff.
Yes.
So we wanted to see what would happen.
Yeah, awesome.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I hope you enjoy it.
I hope you enjoy it, too. You get to watch it with all of us.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right, yeah, nice to meet you.
Thanks a lot.
All right.
Cheers.
Oh, wow. That's a good question. I'm just still learning everything, truly. I mean, Nightwing is new to me. When I was approached to do this, I had no idea. I actually thought I was going to be fired the first movie I did, and the second movie I did. And this was actually the first movie that I was like, oh, I might be good at this. I had a sense of ease and playfulness with this one that I didn't really have with the others.
How long has he been gone?
2 weeks, 1 day, 15 hours.
Wouldn't be the first time.
But he's never been gone this long without notifying me in some way. Last night, the signal was up for an hour. Third time this week. And if the police are aware of his absence, then you can be certain the criminal class is as well. There's already been a sharp uptick in underworld activities. If Batman doesn't return soon...
I know. All bloody hell's gonna break loose. Even when you've disappeared, I can't get away from you.